Hello, my friend. Let me show you our new fibrillator mechanism. It's the autofocus function. This is the Omron sensor from Japan. This is a sub motor, just come from Japan, and this is the PLC controller. This is two pass with that Omron sensor. Turn to the focusing height, focusing distance. We set a certain value, for the focus distance in this PLC and that sensor. This sensor will sense and measure the height from the workpieces to the lens, the focus distance. If the workpieces changed, maybe high or lower, their height changed lower or bigger one workpieces, it will transfer the height data to this PLC from the sensor and then transfer to here. This is a motor to adjust the height of the scale head again to find the right focus point, the right focusing distance for the new workpieces you put on the table. This one is the power supply for the gel head, and this power supply for the laser source. This is the board card. This is the power supply for the red light. This is the recurse laser source.
Mira, se le va a dejar de hacer eso, no lo he hecho.